Whether you're a fundamental analyst or a technical analyst, you're always going to be looking towards that economic calendar to find out when the big economic releases are coming out. Now, we're always going to be looking towards the US, of course. So the big numbers of the US come out at around 1:30 in the afternoon. And of course, the biggest one of those is the non-farm payroll. Comes out on the first Friday of the month, every month, gives you the unemployment number and a whole labor report in the US. It's the biggest number and causes the most volatility within the markets. Elsewhere, we're looking towards the ECB, the Eurozone numbers, the UK numbers, the Bank of England, all coming out around for the Eurozone around 12:45, 12 o'clock. In the UK, big numbers coming out around 9:30 in the morning. All of these numbers, you find them on the economic calendar. It's always important to keep an eye on it. Make sure you know exactly when these numbers are coming out. It's ideal so you can make your trading decisions, decide when to be in a trade, or more importantly, when not to be in a trade.